for some of you, I've had you twice. I had a lot of you in kindergarten and again in fourth grade, and I felt so blessed. And it's going to break my heart just as the schools are splitting and the growth, and it's been great. But we've had just a great, great year. We did this last year, and we love doing this. We have character awards where everybody can get an award. We've thought about this. But we're going to go through, and then we also have fourth quarter awards. I did find a little mistake that we did for honor roll country list. Instead of being straight A's, it was the final average. And so if your child is like, I thought they made a B, it was end up being the final average. Or if they thought, I thought they got a C+ in writing, but they ended up with honor roll. I think we messed up by looking at the final. So just, it was the final average. To me, it's just so important because it averages really how they have truly worked hard across the board. So we're going to start with some character awards. And for kindest heart, and my class goes to Keegan Buchanan. And this is Keegan makes everybody special. Keegan, thank you. For most confident goes to Morgan Cheryl.
Goes to Elsa Hansen.